Daily Places takes you today to a place of the past that has made the current history of Christianity, the Abbey of the Dormition. Mary, John's mother, nicknamed Mark the Evangelist, owned a large house on Mount Zion, which was a meeting place for early Christian communities. This church is based on old stones from the Byzantine era and reflects the Christian faith.